We are here, at the island. We have found Will. He's being hung upside down. We gotta save him. There's Captain Barbossa. Jack's like, ooh, there's also gold. That's important, too. He's like, no, it's not. Stop it. I gotta go save Will. No, we're gonna lock you up so that you don't get killed. Okay? She's like, what the heck? I gotta go save him. Well, actually, in the movie, she tries to stop them from listening to Jack because he's a big fat liar, and they don't listen to her, so they leave her on the boat. She's like, I gotta escape. I use a giant shark. Shark, why not? Dang, they're afraid of sharks. Jack's like, oh, hi, giant shark. Oh, wait, it's Elizabeth. Well, alright, I guess we'll work together. Welcome to Chapter 5, aka Level 5, aka the final level of this movie slash world. Don't know what you want to call it. Our goal today is to save Will and stop Captain Barbossa. This is actually a very creepy level. Yeah. Oh, gold. I feel like that should give you gold studs. Oh, I forgot to get that gold. Definitely a good idea to break these things. Oh, hi, fellas. Ow. Oh, look, they turn into skeletons in the moonlight. Which, I was curious if they would actually, like, include that detail in the game, or if it was only in cutscenes. Oh, nice helmet. You can keep that on. Oh, and that's for you, Elizabeth. Aren't they styling? Look at that. 1 out of 8. Got a trident. Yeah. Wait, I can give this to Elizabeth and then she'll have her own weapon. Oh, wait, no. I can throw it. No, you. Stupid Jack Sparrow. That would be Jack to miss. Okay, now I gotta wait for it to respawn again. Because he can't throw his sword. And if I throw the trident at the target. We gotta get Elizabeth back over here. There we go. So we have this that I could put over here. Got another one over. Oh, it's one of those light puzzles again. Okay. And X marks the spot. That's 2 out of 8. You made a bell? Oh, a light that I can put right here. Yep, this is how we complete the puzzle. We just gotta move this like that. Bingo, baby. Let's go. Look, there's Will. They're ready to sacrifice him. They're like, Jack, what are you doing here? I left you on an island. And he's like, I've come to trade. Look. There's the people. I forgot what they're called. The army? Whatever. They're here. They're gonna come get you. Oh, hey, I'm taking this coin. Don't tell anybody. They're like, alright, we gotta go kill those guys. So then we can sacrifice him. And then be, you know, free from the curse. And the guy with the gross eyeball is like, hey, I see them. They're over there. I'm like, whoa. Is that two pretty ladies? I don't think that's appropriate for a Lego game. I thought this scene was cool. Skeletons come under the water. They're ready to attack, never to be seen with human eyes. Like, hey, how the heck did they get to the boat? We gotta go back. Oh no, they killed Jack! And then it turns out, Jack's dead too. Ta-da! But now it's a fight. Captain Barbossa versus Captain Jack Sparrow. And the epic copyright music. Actually, I don't think this song is the one that gets me copyrighted, but whatever. Oh, the helmet. I gave it to Will. Ooh, 3 out of 8. Oh wait, I can pick it up. Oh, nice. Oh, here, Elizabeth, you can have a fish as a weapon. Oh, look, she looks ready. Oh, hell yeah. I could put this one on too. All right, I'm ready to fight now. Get back here. Yeah. Ah, you're only vulnerable outside of the moonlight. Well, then we gotta get you out of there. Run. Run, Barbossa. All right, we got one hit off. He's sending goons down. We gotta fight his goons. Down with the pirates. Oh, wait, I'm a pirate. Down with the other pirates that's not Jack Sparrow. Wait, are they vulnerable in the moon? I like how it's actually a feature that they turn to skeletons in the moonlight, and it's not just a cutscene thing. Elizabeth, where's your fish? You could be fighting with a fish, and instead you're fighting with a shovel? It's like a ribcage. Roll, Elizabeth, roll, since you decided not to use a fish. One way to do it. Oh, we've covered the moonlight. But he comes over here. Gotta get him away. Get him. That's another one. This is gonna be the whole fight. You just running around every time I smack you. Good job, Elizabeth. Gonna throw that right there. I missed. How did you miss? Let's try that again. There we go. Give me true pirate. Look at all this gold. Wa-boom. Get your rusty teeth back in there. Oh, I've switched masks. I did not mean to do that, but that's okay. Get into the darkness, Barbossa. Logo characters are so strong. Like, they can carry their own weight. That's not an easy thing to do. Another cave-in. Or cave-up. If you're causing a cave-in, but then the cave-in is building things for you to use, is it really a cave-in? Get down from there. Okay, now you actually stay over there so I could take the- What do you mean I can't take the treasure? Whatever. Take him down! Yes. Alright, we put in the last two coins. Elizabeth's knife. Nope, leave them alone. They're ready to fight. Governor's crew versus Pirates of the Caribbean. Aha, title. But they're skeletons. But once we put the coins in, we reverse the curse. Everyone goes back to normal. And you either... you know, get captive or die trying. It's like, hey, I can eat food again. Yay. Oh, no, just kidding. I'm dead. Wait, not dead? 3v1. Yeah, yeah, you better run. Oh, no, we're still fighting. All right, go get him. And get the monkey, too. Get back here. Don't worry, guys. I'm getting the money on the way out. The heck are these six? Coconuts. Oh wait, you have to throw coconuts at him? Stop trying to punch Elizabeth. She didn't do anything this time. Ah! Monkey! You can punch him. The monkey really doesn't like Jack. Oh, just kidding. He switched targets. Don't throw an apple at me. Where are you getting all these apples? I know where I'm getting the coconuts, but where are you getting the apples? Go for it, Jack. Get the last hit. Take him down for real. We gotta get out of here. Jack, leave the treasure behind. Come on. no treasure for you. He's like, yay, I'm human. I could finally eat an apple. Oh, but then I died. And they're so sad because they're like, oh no. Everyone's dead. They didn't make it back alive. But it turns out they did. They're all fine. The governor's like, oh boy, you really love him? She's like, I don't love you, that's for sure. Oh. Oh. Level complete, replay unlocked. So the captain was secretly flirting with Jack Sparrow. We unlocked Elizabeth in her red coat outfit. Bam, true pirate. All five levels so far. We now have 456,740 Lego studs in total. We got 1, 2, 3, 4 out of 8 treasures. And we did get 1 mini kit. Oh, I didn't get all the birds for the other mini kit. Dang it. Well, we got a gold brick for level completion and another one for true pirate. Let's go ahead and finish the story of the first movie. Well, they're gonna execute Jack for his crimes against the Caribbean. Oh wait, just kidding. They're gonna food him. What is that called when they go to throw the foods at them? Whatever. Will's like, hey, I gotta stop it. Elizabeth's, hey, now you really gotta stop it. And the governor's like, alright, well, stop, because it's my daughter. And Jack escapes. He's like, see you later, losers. And they're like, no way he survived that fall. And then he did, because water. And then the captain's like, no, she really doesn't love me. She only married me to save, or tried to marry me, wanted to marry me? Whatever, to save Jack and Will. And governor's like, yeah, I like you guys together, it's fine. And there's the Black Pearl. And Jack did, in fact, use the turtle to escape. And that is LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean, the video game. And you're like, hold up, Troya, what? Credits already? This is the first time I'm gonna do this, but we're actually going to skip the credits because technically the game's not over yet. I have no idea what's going on, so I cannot narrate this. So that's the end of the first world. We still have 3 other movies to go through. So next week, we're going to be starting with Dead Man's Chest Level 1, which is Pelagosto. But yeah, I guess I better go watch that movie before we get started. I will see you guys next time. Bye!